Looks like a
mono or corn grinding stalk.
Sure enough.
How cool is that?